All right, next up, Invader Brain. Well, I hope you're not Invader Zim because looking at 55 Platinums, nope. With 82 games completed and a D, no, you don't deserve the Invader Zim name, nope. Invader Brain. What brains do you have? 2 years ago, you've been playing Fallout Shelter and it hasn't done anything since. Oh, Fallout 4. Okay. Well, just a Fallout guy, I guess. All right, I guess we're gonna start looking at this list. Okay, not bad. Some games completed, and then you have Brotherhood with one more trophy left. I don't know what you need, but maybe you should finish that. And then the Origins need DLC, then Easy Batman, Borderlands got done nice, and then finish Borderlands 2 when you can. Burnout Paradise. Oh, that's probably why you stopped playing this account, maybe. I don't know. I guess the Burnout Paradise you didn't even bother doing. So we'll check that. I'm for Remastered. What the hell's going on here? Finish that. World War II, finish that. And then we got Coffin Dodgers, okay, Crash Bandicoot, DLC, and then yeah, you were working on Crash Bandicoot, and you just stopped. And then Dragon Ball Z, finish that. If you finish that, it'll be great. Dry Club, finish that if you can. And then you got some Easy Platinums. The Duke Nukem's great, that's good. See, you're working on the Fallout, so finish those when you can. Actually, you should at least finish the Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. And then I don't know why you're working on Far Cry 2, you just kind of stopped playing it. But I guess. I don't know why I'm gonna check it, but I guess we'll check it. Far Cry 5, that's great. DLC, though. And then Goat Simulator, finish that if you can. What else you got? And then just nothing but easy games. Horizon Zero Dawn, DLC. Infamous First Light, finish that, that'd be great. But then you got Second Son, the Jak and Daxter, that's good. You got the PS3 Jak and Daxter, and then Jak X. It's random, but okay. That's good. Laura Croft, okay, and then lit the Lego games. You got all the games I care about, so that's good. You got the video game and superheroes. If you get to the superheroes too, it'll be great. It's like some cleanups you just gotta do, except the Burnout Paradise. We'll check on that in a minute. Shadow Mordor, finish DLC. Minecraft, it's gonna be DLC hell, so I know you can finish that. Monster Hunter World, that's gonna take a while, I know that. Some no more easy platinums. Need for Speed, get that done, that'd be great. Neo, same thing. You got the Plants vs. Zombies, okay. And then you're working on the second one, so hopefully you finish that. I guess Battle Royale, you good. You spend 3 hours, good. Psychonauts, get that done, that'd be great. Nothing much on Ratchet and Clank, just a reboot, and then you didn't bother with the first one. Rocket League DLC, and then this is the. I didn't know this was the remake of Shadow of the Colossus. That's kind of weird that they actually remake the game with arts and all that stuff. That's cool though. But if you get that, that'd be great. Get the first Sly Cooper, okay, and then South Parks. That's good. You get the South Parks done. More Easy Platinums. So you're working on Battlefront 2. Well, this is the first one at. But okay, DLC, I guess. Well, you didn't even platinum games, so finish that. But then Easy Telesigrad, okay. Skyrim, finish that, that'd be good. Only one Uncharted. Undertale, you finish that, okay. Vampire, I don't see anyone with this as far as I know. I can't remember. If you get that, that'd be great. You got Virginia, Wolfenstein, and Worms Battlegrounds. If you get that, that'd be good. 2K18, you probably messed up on this. We'll see for that. First Platinum is Horizon, okay. You finish that, right? Just no DLC. Just finish the DLC on that, and then 10 Platinums Duke Nukem. Okay, Burnout Paradise. Single player stuff. Single player, offline, okay. They even got the Wildcat. So you didn't even get that. I think that was the first thing I should have checked. Oh, you didn't even get that, so can't get that anymore. Far Cry 2. What have you done in this? Damn, dude. You get War Party, that's probably your main target, and then everything else is fine. But yeah, War Party should be the first thing to do when you play this game, and then everything else is just gonna grind hell. Running up the stairs, running down the stairs, shoot someone in the head. Doesn't count as a headshot, as an execution. Stupid. I hate the game. I really hate the game. Far Cry 2, I mean, sorry, WWE. What we got? Easy, easy. Win games online. I'm not even thinking about that. Oh, you didn't even do it online. That's probably why you stopped playing. Stop using this account because you messed up twice. Okay, well, final results. A couple of unattainable games, do a usual cleanup, complete more games, earn more platinums, no ultra rares, no variety, no PSN games, not even a Vita. Not even close on trophies. Well, I guess I'm just gonna give you a 3 out of 10. So, I'll see you on the next review.